Hello. This is Clint at the Bali Hotel in Lama Island, Hong Kong. I'm just going to show you the night view now because it looks absolutely fantastic. I don't normally do a night view video, but the view here is absolutely fantastic from this hotel. Apart from the power station, which is not fantastic, but if I dip it down like that, it's fantastic view. There's loads of restaurants around here. I don't think I said it in the original first review, but when you get the ferry from Hong Kong, it's about 25 minutes to 30 minutes. You get off, it's literally 5 minutes walk from the ferry. You can't walk past this place. It's just quaint. And I'm on business in Hong Kong and China, but it doesn't feel like I am. I mean, I actually contemplate doing this again, because you can stay here in the morning, get a ferry into Hong Kong straight away, go to Central and do whatever you're doing in Central, either go to an exhibition or go into China. You know, if you just wanted to go into Shenzhen, well, why stay in Shenzhen, stinky Shenzhen? As much as I like Shenzhen, it does stink. When you can stay at a beautiful place like this. And it's not much of a pain really to get a fellowship over here if you're not seasick. 30 minutes. I would do this again. It's not the most posh place to be with your single towel, but the trade-off is, I think it's worth it. If you just stayed a couple of days when you come over, any businessman comes over, they should try and unwind. If you're just a holidaymaker, it's a great place to come for a few days rather than just staying boring Hong Kong with all the hustle and bustle and people with mobile phones stuck in their face. If you look down there at the people walking by, have I got a mobile phone stuck in my face? Nobody's got a mobile phone in their face. Oh, that guy there's got a mobile phone in his face. But he's a twat.